On November 11th, we remember the Canadians who answered the call of duty and served our country. Thousands of families will stand before memorials to those who made the ultimate sacrifice in the service of Canada. On behalf of Prime Minister Stephen Harper and the Conservative government, I want to thank those who have served and who continue to serve our country, particularly the brave men and women of Haldimand-Norfolk, lest we forget.